All right, guys, this is the second part to this one Kinect Transformer. We made the head right here. So now I'll get started on the torso. So for the torso, I'm going to grab, start with this. Got here. Then we grab this, connect it here. And I'm going to grab this piece, connect it here. So we got that. And this will serve as hookup for the neck. And if you look behind here, this like part here kind of interacts with that. So it kind of makes it like kind of snap in. So kind of hooks up. So got that. Right. So get started. Or get this green piece and then another green piece right here. Then I'm gonna grab this. Let's see, make sure that fits. Oh, yeah, perfect. Yeah. That. Then put another one on this side. They're a little bit two different colors, but that's fine. Then see, have an idea for this type of Kinect Transformer. So there we go. I'm gonna be heading towards the chest. So we'll get see if we can get that done. So this is gonna be the whole top part of the Transformer. So then, trying to think. Let's think. Need this. There we go. Connect that there. Then get this one. Connect. There, it's basically the two of the same parts that are connected like that. I'm sure you guys are familiar with that, so it's like an easy put together right there. Really easy. Then get this blue rod connected underneath here. And we got that part done. And now I'm going to. So we got this part going here. What I hope to do is now just kind of like give us a template for the lower part that's going to end up being kind of like the stomach piece. We're in need a little bit of template, so we're gonna use this part right there. So go. And what I'm hoping to do is probably somehow get to connect in a way. We'll figure out a bit. So yeah. Then I'm going to grab these yellow pieces. Let's see. So I need to figure out what to do. Okay, I have an idea. That got this. Needs this part. That. This. There we get making the front part of the chest. So that's what I'm doing right now. This going. Get this piece. It like this. That way, there will be some sort of like room. Then, got this going here so far. Although I kind of want to make it to where maybe it's a little more forward, so I'm going to add actually I'm not gonna use this part here. I'm gonna disconnect it because it might at because the idea I have it might actually end up making it conflict with the other idea. So instead, I'm gonna grab another one of these. Find one. Right here. There we go. So connect it up. Then we connect it to this. That. Go. And now back to this part I wanted to get to. And I'm gonna hook up these to the sides because it actually might give me the perfect opportunity to no, not these parts. These ones. These ones. There we go. Now this will give me the opportunity to probably add something that could help make it to where the arms could come in. So got that going now. Cause yeah, cause this side it actually might cause it to where I can make some sort of stabilization for the arms to be held up. So yeah, we got that. So I'm gonna start adding to the back now. So we got front pretty much almost done. I'm gonna add to the back. I'm not gonna add more things to the front yet because we're still gonna get to that part, but then so I'm gonna hook up another one of these orange parts. Then we got this going. And then now, let's see. So when these move up, and it might be that maybe these could be like many separate things for two different things. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. So I got that. Got this going. I still actually, you know what? I'll go ahead and finish attaching parts to this. So yeah. So I'm gonna get this gear, hook it up. There we go. Front like that. And then I need another one, so let me dig in. Let me see if I can find another piece like that. Here we go. So we got another like that. And then we pretty much have almost like the front done. Front part of the dress done. So yeah. I'm not gonna do too much right now, just to see what we're doing. So okay. So when it transforms, so I'm thinking, let's see, so I got the head here. So we got torso, not torso yet, the chest. Then so we need arms still and then belly part right here. So it's still need to find a way to figure out a way to transform it too, so it's another thing I have to worry about. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna go too much billy in the back, so now I'll start going more towards the stomach to the waist area. So I am actually, you know what, going ahead and I'm gonna make in this part right here, and then I'll see you guys in the next part.